What is up, guys? Zach Scott here, playing Lego Jurassic World, and today we're going to be doing, starting the Lost World Jurassic Park version of this. So let's hop into the copter.
I bet you didn't know this.
I probably didn't. In order to raise its head to its full vertical height over 40 feet above the ground, Brachiosaurus needs an enormous muscular heart to pump all that blood, for sure. So I need a big heart, too. Now this one...
Okay! To the Lost World Jurassic.
Bet you didn't know this.
Ingen is my responsibility now, and I will jealously defend its interests.
Well, Dr. Malcolm. We are to share a few campfire stories of my uncle.
Did you expect
I was going to know what happened to Sir Ian.
I don't know. Ingen
is my responsibility now, Doctor, and I will jealously defend its interests.
A few weeks ago, a British family on a yacht cruise stumbled across the island.
You were right and I was wrong there. Did you ever expect to hear me say such a thing?
Isla Nubla was just a show of something for the tourists. Sight view was the fact before that was all behind the scene. A few weeks ago, a British family on a yacht cruise stumbled across the island. Aboard us, used the incident to take control of Ingen from me.
Okay, so there's another island with dinosaurs, no fences this time, and you want to send people in.
I need a complete photo record of those animals.
You didn't contact Sarah.
She'll be fine. I don't believe me, the research team. What's the research team?
It's a rescue operation. It's going to take now.
Guys,
as I was saying.
I used the mallet. The most confusing is that this particular car needs more paint.
I didn't have air on the tire, so guys.
Color-based puzzle.
All right.
So we're going to break open all the studs.
Yeah.
So, yeah, but I know that the Lego Jurassic World, I mean, that the Lost World movie has Ian Malcolm. He's a little less cheerful than he was in the previous one. But, So, you have a gun. You can shoot these things. Maybe if you're closer, you can. I don't know. There you go. Uno dos. Nice.
I got a splinter.
Here we go. This is how we're going to do it. This is how you get the wheels back over. Hello. And I will get the other one really quick.
Okay, get those vehicles out onto the dock.
After I break something.
We got to sort out that mobile lab next.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, hustle.
I got that already. I'm trying to break the rest of the stuff. Get all the studs I can.
It's only for a few days, but I wouldn't be going if it wasn't really important.
Here
we go. Whoa, there's steam there. Can't tolerate steam. You did like some awesome karate move right there. Can I break your chair that you're sitting in? No? All right, well, let's keep getting the studs. We almost have a third of the studs, I think.
This is so cool.
If not, then we'll soon. All right, what's this room all about? Let's find out. There's steam there. Vince Vaughn can maybe break this open. Yes. 1 of 10. I always get like 1 of 10. Maybe the gun dude can use maybe shoot that? Maybe? Maybe not.
We're going back to Jurassic Park?
What about you? Can you do something? Nope, you can punch. What is that up there? I don't even know.
Built a location sensor into Dr. Hardy's satellite phone, so we should be getting a reading.
Indeed. Well, I know that one thing. I don't know how to get up there, but... All right, it's on. Come on, man.
Dinosaurs!
Break that open. Move on. Some sort of crazy gymnastics thing going on up there. If I could just avoid the steam, then I feel like I could go up there for sure. That steam is a definite problem. I really don't know what to do with that thing up there. There's something going on there. Maybe it's just not my time.
Sarah!
Possibly. Open. This is fun. Building something. I don't know what I'm just building, but a platform. Cool. Stairs. Yeah, you need the other guy, the balding guy right there. To activate the computer. Yeah, oh, these are tranquilizer darts. You should pass out. That would be really funny. Then we're gonna hammer this computer system. I think I just covered two of my hearts by shooting them. Oh, wow. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna put that room on the other one. Let me cover it up. This part's slow. Snap on its Lego. Alright, our mobile lab's about done. Oh. The pig's still here. I feed you to the dinosaurs. Every time you move the sausage, we keep seeing in this game. And here we are, a brand new environment already. Holy moly. Is, what is it, sort of a catapult? Oh,
Dax. Base camp!
All right. There we go. Who knew?
That's
not
fire. Yes.
Smoke billow. You start.
This is wonderful.
Who started the fire?
I just wanted to make dinner.
Sarah,
wanted
ready
when you guys got back.
Kelly, Kelly, you have no idea.
Engine on the side of that chopper.
I probably need another guy.
I don't get that. Why wouldn't Hammond send two teams?
Oh, the first one, look at the
Oh my gosh. Tim crashing
down.
But
it's gray.
Sarah Harding.
Yes.
Hey, what is she doing here? Studying dinosaurs or something? I'm guessing so. Yikes and wow.
This is magnificent.
Oh yeah, ooh, wow, that's how all this starts. And then later there's running and then screaming.
I can only imagine. And I've seen all the Jurassic Park movies. I know that's how it is. Oh, come on, no, don't eat me. Please don't eat me.
That's all.
All right, here we go.
Wow.
Ew, gross. Look at these frogs. Dinosaurs running around. I guess you would. I don't know what I would do. I guess if they started biting me, I would start biting them all off each time I saw one. That would be annoying. Look at these little guys. They're all over the place. We almost have all that we need. 400% completion for the stunt. Watch this be another one where I get like almost 100%. Whatever this is, sorry. I guess I just break everything. Pegasus, this is what we just had, right? Alright, maybe you gotta break everything here. Come here. Break this, maybe. Got the true survivor achievement for there. So come back next time. We unlocked a lot of guys. Eddie Carr and Malcolm, the Isla Sorna edition. Nick Van Owen. Sarah Harding. Carlos. Whoever that is. John Hammond. Lost World Virgin. Very cool. Did we unlock any dinos? We unlocked the Gatherer. Alright. The Observer as well. The Van Owen. And we got some Amber. Stegosaurus has been unlocked. There we go. Sweet. Alright, well, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for liking and favor. Come back next time for some more LEGO Jurassic World. We are doing the Jurassic Park Lost World Yeah. So, see you next time. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description.